our second daughter was born. Should have been among the happiest of my life. But I immediately felt shaken, confused as to why I didn't recognize her.
Describe the pain that we've been through, the struggle to guide our older daughter through losing the little sister she fell in love with, and to understand the reality of what happened. It's been brutal.